I'm Meg Gardiner. One word to describe my novel, The Dark Corners of the Night: roller coaster. You start out and you're gripping the rails. You want the story to slowly lead you up and then swoop, dive, veer, provide you with surprises, with heart-stopping excitement. If the writer knows what they're doing, you'll bring the reader back home safely, like you would on a great exhilarating ride.